The top two ranked teams in CCS lacrosse met this week with number one St. Ignatius battling number two Bellarmine.
The Wildcats have one of the nation's top programs year after year, the Cats averaging 13 goals a game. The two teams tied for first in the West Catholic League meeting this week.
The Bells head coach Bruce Frady going over last minute details before taking on SI Wednesday afternoon. First quarter, the Wildcats got to work fast. Peter ALIMAM runs right through defenders and fires it in. St. Ignatius up one. The Wildcats not letting up. MATHEW KLEIN goes around the outside and finds the corner of the cage, increasing the SI lead to two. St. Ignatius offense explosive throughout the first. Benjamin KNAUS ricochets it in. 5-0 Wildcats. Bellarmine looking for its first point in the game. Tyler MACKIN putting this one in the net with some authority. Strong effort by MACKIN, cutting the deficit back down to five. Wildcats' Benjamin KNAUS having himself quite the day. He breaks away from the pack and gets another goal. His fifth goal in the first half of the game, 8-2 SI. Third quarter, no stopping St. Ignatius. Nicholas Stinn on the assist to MATHEW KLEIN. 7-point advantage Wildcats. SI really showing off why they are one of the premier teams in the state. Ryan Clark with a sweet pump fake and goal. Fourth quarter now, SI finishing just the way they started. Nicholas Gapui strikes from long range, and the Wildcats win 18-3, SI 14-1 on the season. The Wildcats haven't lost yet this season in the state of California.